Captain.
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Aye, he sails these very waters, and he may have the precursor box.
Then let's find him. There he is!
Most fortunate timing! Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us! Give chase!
But hold your fire! We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea! Can these blockheads go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Fire!
Our target's a smart man.
What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone. Or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
He's back from a long voyage. No chance again.
Smith controls most of the Templars well, doesn't he? With him out of the way...
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
But we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship, or force him to beach.
Look, Captain. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
The ice is breaking away!
It worked. The way is clear.
Once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is giving away.
Careful, sir. These waters are full.
It's an ambush!
Halfway you see, Diablo not there! Smith must not escape!
I don't see Smith's ship!
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him.
Again.
No doubt, we hope to.
be a spectator of your demise.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach. Spider wings to the wind!
Loose tops and royals!
Wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. You can cover whole stretches of ocean with your flames.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Act like an officer!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Mainmast! Bring in
fire!
The halyards!
Hold! Crowd it all on!
Push topsails, gallants, and royals! Report!
Watch our
stars! Douse the royals and tops!
Careful! It's quite a rough squall, Captain!
Loose all! Let's move!
Now we know where he was headed. Bastard has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Your brotherhood is using you.
This cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
You there! Stop!
Precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Jay.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfou. We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was...
necessary.
But...
nothing. Smith was a dangerous man. A Templar. And what's worse, he had the precursor box. You should be proud of yourself, Shay.
Perhaps...
we should head for Albany now. James Wardlow, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript to, will be there. Kasigawasi reported that James Wardlow rooted out many tribes from their ancestral lands. We have proof that he's behind countless massacres. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies.
He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes. And when the law does not bend to him, he gets lawmakers to bend it for him. Mark my words, Shay. James Wardlow is a bureaucrat. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
And royals.
Fancy spearing some fresh meat, sir.
Flash it down! Wait, no!
Now's all sail. Ready the whaleboat.
As we were fishing off Haysborough Light, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
There he goes!
That's it! Steady!
Off we go!
He's weakening!
We're heading for ice! That tail's coming!
He don't like that! Ha!
Where are you, you bastard?
Tie it down! Here we go!
Ice!
Hang on, man! Brace, everyone!
The boots are hitting!
Brace, everyone! No! Damn!
We have him on the line!
They'll tire out soon enough. Ah! Yes!
Ice!
He's gone! Hang on! We're off! That's it! Steady!
Hold tight, Dad!
Hold up! Ice!
We're done now!
It's the white whale! Well done, Captain!
Quite a rough squall, Cap.
Crowd on every inch of sand!
Fill the sand!
Fire!
Oh. Yeah!
moving. Trip two! Tops, gallants, royals, studs!
Muscles! Let's catch this squall!
Douse the mizzen tops! All down! All down!